Back on track for this hotel. Hi, I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel. Ay, the soldiers at the Halperin better not be infected, too. Never known the tremors to be this bad.
Thank you.
Halperin Hotel. There it is. Is everyone?
Oh!
The evac's definitely over. Military might still be around, though.
Yeah.
Keeping something out? Or in, looks like.
Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you
not the welcome I was hoping for. Someone alive? Radio. All right. I can make contact once I get this door open.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
The fuck did I do? Hey, Major, I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me. With this crazy major. Where were they taking all these bodies? Hijo de puta. The fuck? is this shit? They were supposed to be evacuating people. What happened? Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Something was going into the drains. Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why though? Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool. Mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror? Oh, hey zombies.
Ah!
Room 307. Gotta find her if I want to make contact. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Grenades? This isn't the kind of big day anyone dreams about. Stairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next floor up.
Hey, you big bright fella! Still waiting! 307! Let's finish this! Thank you.